Hello everyone and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed series. This is part 2 of Assassin's Creed 1, so let's just get into it. I'm recording this like right after I uploaded the last one, so I don't know what you guys think about this, but pressing the button as soon as someone makes contact, so. Whatever. I'll figure it out later. Yeah, I am. I wonder if subtitles are still not working. Wait, what did I just go into? I don't know what this is. Whatever. My bad. Wait, what did I mark on? It's a map I went into. What's this? Okay. He runs like so weird, like, how do I describe it? It's just like, with his hands down like that, it just looks so weird. I don't know where I'm climbing to, but I know I'm getting down to where I need to be, so. I don't know why there's so many of those. So I'm gonna climb to the top of this, yeah. Why does the game tell you so many times how to climb? Oh, wrong button. Whoa. I don't know what he was about to say, but whatever. I'm doing is riding my horse. What's so wrong with that? Yeah, I'm gonna climb this before anyone else ends up over here. I don't think they have anything to shoot me down, but... it wouldn't fit in with the time period if they did have anything to shoot me down with. Where do I go from here? Oh. Yeah, I haven't seen one of the horse, so... why do they always get mad at me just riding by them? Why is there so many soldiers? That was easy. I can just grab this horse. Oh, that's a lot of them. think it's supposed to, like, tell you how to refill it, but the way it ended, it just made it painfully, like, we didn't know to refill once you're out. I'm trying to figure out this combat. This is fun gameplay. Fancy kill this time. His body. Supposed to be using them. I think I'm supposed to go like actually inside the city. There's a synchronization point, so come on. You got this. Nope. I'm gonna die. Come on, game. I do like the music, it's really good. Please don't jump off this time, all the way at the top. don't know which one I'm supposed to go. I'm guessing the assassin one, but as I climb up a ladder, what is he doing? Oh my. Supposed to go up there, or is it actually inside? Yeah. Gonna walk out. Or after the pickpocketer first, because that's probably going to be the easiest. That was easy. Can you climb up? Oh my. I'm not sure how I like these jump mechanics in this one. Wait, it's timed? Wait, did I get this one? No. Then I'm just get it now. I think I'm finding really hard about this buggy theory is to find commentary in moments like this, because, like, what are you supposed to say? Oh, yeah, I'm doing this. Beams which cause it, oh no, what'd I do? Should I go do another one or should I do the assassination? I think I can do one more. No. I don't like how the sound just keeps playing. Might as well just go to the assassination memory. Why is there so many? I know the entrance is on the roof. I just wanna go kill him. Okay, this is gonna be the first actual assassination of the series, so. What am I supposed to do? Which one is he? heathen. No, I want to assassinate him. I don't want him to know where I am. No matter what, he's gonna know where I am. Okay. Yeah, I need to run. Jump up. Or not. Climb up. Okay. I can just get across here. No. Keep running. Why does he keep tripping over them? I can't. Don't let me get off the bench. I wasn't doing it to hide. I didn't even mean to do it. Okay, almost to the Assassin's Bureau. Should be right, yeah. Okay. And the Assassin's Bureau entrance is on the roof. Yes, I know that by now, game.
Okay.
You gotta do the same thing where he just like stands over me. I don't like this dude. Okay. Where's the girl? I could just go back to Altair. Where'd she come from? So we just have to decide where to go. Okay. Well, I think this is going to be the end of the episode for today, everyone. Thank you for watching. If you do enjoy, please do leave a like and consider subscribing. It'll really help me out. And if you like this, come back for more, because I almost have them daily or every other day. Whatever works. So, yeah. Hope you all have a nice day, and bye.